नंबर वन टी बार रो, ई टारगेट द लोअर बैक, लैट्स, रियल डेल्टोइड एंड बाइसेप मसल। सेपरेट मशीन आर अवेलेबल फॉर द एक्सरसाइज इन मेनी जिम्स। स्टैंड इन मिडल ऑफ द टी बार विद यूर फीट शोल्डर विथ अपार्ट एंड होल्ड द हैंडल व्हील कीपिंग यूर हिप्स ऑन द बैंड एंड यूर बैक स्ट्रेट। कीपिंग यूर एल्बो क्लोज टू द बॉडी, पुल द हैंडल टूवर्ड यूर एब्डोमिनल मसल विथ कंट्रोल फॉर्म, होल्ड फॉर 1 सेकेंड, स्क्वीज यूर बैक एंड शोल्डर मसल, देन विथ कंट्रोल ब्रिंग इन द हैंडल टू द स्टार्टिंग पोजिशन। Do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 2 seated cable row. Target muscle middle and lower back. Attach the V-bar handle to the cable row machine and sit in front of the machine with your knees slightly bent and hold the handle with an overhead grip. Keeping your back straight and pull the handle toward your abdominal muscle. Hold it for 1 to 2 seconds. Squeeze your back muscle. Then with control, bring in the handle to the starting position. Keeping in mind the correct form, do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition and take a rest of 1 minute after each set. Number 3 close grip lat pull down. Work the lats and middle back muscle. Sit on the machine by holding the lat pull down bar with the close grip or by holding the V bar handle. Keeping your back straight, pull the handle toward your upper chest, then stretch the lat muscle by moving the handle to the starting position with control speed. Start with the light weight and then gradually increase the weight. Do 3 set of these and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 4 wide grip pull-ups. Pull-ups are a great bodyweight exercise to develop a wider and stronger back. Hang from the pull-ups bar with your hand slightly wider than shoulder width. Pull your body up until your chin is over the bar and then hold for 1 second and lower your body down with control. Performing with the wide grip allow you to stretch your back muscle more. Try to do 3 set and 10 to 15 repetition. Number 5 standing reverse fly. Target muscle real deltoid and upper back. According to your height, attach the handle on the both side of the cross cable machine and stand in middle of the machine. Pull the handle into the reverse fly position until your back and shoulder muscle are properly squeezed. Then together bring in the handle to the starting position. You can also perform reverse fly exercise and do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 6 straight arm pull down. This also target the lats muscle, which help in a lot in developing a wider and V-tipper back. Stand a short distance away facing the cable machine and hold the rope cable or straight bar handle with the overhead grip. Keeping your arm straight, pull the bar downward toward your thigh, then move the bar with the control to the starting position to stretch the lat muscle. While performing this, keep your back straight and the body stable. Do 3 sets of these and 10 to 12 repetitions.